To simplify this question, we'll first split 250 to 25 times 10 under the root. Now let's separate the square root between those two numbers, which is root 25 times root 10. We can write root 25 to root of 5 square times root 10 remains same. Now this gives us square and square root gets cancelled, and we are now remained with 5 times root 10. That's our final answer.